All right, so what are we playing?
About to play with each other's cocks.
Why does this Alfredo taste kind of different?
Because...
Yo, me and Eli, me and Eli are more brother-like than you, motherfucker. We do it the same.
You like it? Is it good?
It's like more cheesy.
Is it pretty thick too?
I was gonna say it's more creamy, but I know that was just gonna get them going even more.
Is it pretty runny and thick?
Fucking dainty.
Dude, I was gonna be like, it tastes more creamy, but I knew they were just gonna laugh even harder.
No,
so.
Stop! I'm on the floor.
I can't breathe.
I can't breathe.
Oh my god!
Fucking
he sits on the floor. Like he actually sits in a chair. He just sits on the floor.
You got fucking dick cheese in your fucking Alfredo.
Oh my god.
It's oven Alfredo, so it's not gonna have a lot of seasoning to it.
God. Oh my god.
Big Wes Dad knew what to do. No seasoning problem.
I cooked it! No one cooked it, I cooked it!
I can't breathe.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is really creamy.
You think it's good though?
No.
I don't think so?
It's good, but it's not like good Alfredo, you know what I'm saying?
You did? My stomach hurts. Stop it, you fucking bitch.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's
What do you think of it?
Give me your.
We haven't done that in a while,
opinion.
Eli.
Yeah.
I used to eat it all the time when I was little.
What?
I like when the cheese hits my chin and starts running down. Pretty thick and creamy, you know?
Now you're just egging him on.
I know.
My god.
Why does Eli breathe like that?
Why the fuck you breathe like that, you fat bitch?
Oh shit.
You just breathe like you're fat.
Oh my god, that was rude.
Fucking toast, brother.
At least I'm not eating dick cheese fucking Alfredo.
For your information, it's pretty damn good.
Yo, as soon as you said that shit,
my mind just clicked.
Our minds connected.
Oh my god. Woo.